I hope you enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed making it. If you want to use this video to improve your English, click on this link to my wiki page. Now you can read and listen to the transcript. I guess what I like about photography is the ability to show people what they would otherwise not even notice. Great photo opportunities happen all around us, every day. The great majority of them lost forever. I try to have a camera with me all the time. I'm always afraid that the day I don't have a camera, I'm going to miss a great shot. I'm always surprised at how often people ask me what camera I use, as if somehow the camera made all the difference. I don't agree. It's not the camera. Sometimes you have to be in the right place at the right time. In August 2007, I was in the right place at the right time, and I took this picture. It happened again the following summer, July 26, 2008. There are pictures that you have to look for, like the perfect dewdrop on this shrub. There are pictures that you have to create. I drove under this bridge for months before I realized that I could get these pictures. This picture is of little interest to anyone outside my immediate family. But if you took a closer look, you'd be surprised at what you might find. As you can see, I don't live in the country, and I don't have a garden. So it was quite a challenge to get a picture of this tulip against a blue sky. When you go to the transcript of this video in my wiki page, you will see that many of the words have links. Let's look at a few of them now. Agree is a verb in English, but not in Spanish. That's why Spanish speakers sometimes make the mistake of saying, "I'm agree," instead of, "I agree." I agree, I don't agree. Do you agree? Realize is a false friend. A false friend is a word that is the same or very similar to a Spanish word, but does not have the same meaning. Other examples of false friends are sensible, actually, hardly. Realize means to understand, believe, be aware, conscious of. It does not refer to an action. Excuse me for interrupting. I didn't realize that you were in a meeting. What is used to ask questions? What is used in exclamations? But here, I used it to say, the thing that. What I want is to be rich and famous. When referring to the immediate past or immediate future, we use next and last without the article. Next week, I'm going to be on vacation. Last month, we were very busy in the office.